and then join forces with American Made.
That has brought out a very different side of Maxine over recent weeks. Far more aggressive than we've ever seen from her in the past. But I don't care how aggressive you get with Otis, it probably isn't going to work.
Otis taking out both Creed brothers. And now utilizing Tozawa with the airplane spin and taking each Creed brother down.
Care how many All-Americans you've got in your group, simply no defense for this bizarre offense of Otis and Tozawa. You know what's going to happen right now.
Maxine Dupri is going up top. My oh my! Maxine took out American Made. Alpha Academy in control. Look at her fly, folks. Looking for the tag, and it's Julius who comes over and tears down Otis while Ivy got the best of Maxine. So instead of a tag, more brutality being handed out on Tozawa.
This is really, really smart, and the ideas, the tactics of Chad Gable coming to the fore. Wow!
Look at the athleticism. Julius Creed.
Ruiz Creed is an absolute hulk of a man, and pulling off springboard moonsaults like that should not be possible. That tells you what the kind of athletes, competitors these guys are. What a massive upgrade for Chad Gable. He wasn't lying.
An opportunity for Tozawa.
Cannot write off Tozawa despite the battering he's received from these in-ring savages, as they call themselves. He needs a tag in a worse way.
He put himself in position, and he gets it. Here comes Otis, meets up with Brutus, and puts him down. And a back-spinning elbow. And now Julius, as he rolls away, and he gets some of his own.
Otis is a big boy, but man, he's got some tricks. And just throwing Brutus Creed around like never. Therefore,
the backdrop nearly halfway across the ring as Big Otis changes the complexion of this six-person mixed tag.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Joe. You might have to cover your eyes here. No!
He's going for it. Caterpillar, baby. Here it comes. Oh, and the elbow.
You like that? You're worse than Michael Cole.
Listen to the crowd here, Wade. Everybody likes it except for you.
They're out of their damn minds.
Otis on a tear with the cover.
Otis,
the save coming in from Julius.
Not hooking the leg there, but Julius Creed taking no risk whatsoever. This is must win for America Made. I don't want to see Chad Gable after this match if they don't get the victory.
Denver trying to rally support now for the big man. Tozawa with a German suplex.
Julius Creed feeling the power of Tozawa.
See ya, Brutus.
Brutus's turn.
Taxing for takeoff. And Tozawa wants more.
Tozawa's got supersonic, but it didn't work against the power of Julius Creed.
Otis sends him flying right into the barrier.
Sickening landing. Brutus might have to do this on his own.
From the top rope, Brutus bomb.
How much has been taken out of Otis at this point? And now the least experienced member of the entire roster has to bring this home for Alpha Academy. Maxine.
Running knee was successful from Maxine. And she snaps Ivy over and kicks up with confidence.
This is a very different version of Maxine. Something has snapped inside her after the betrayal by Ivy Nile. Oh, my word.
And now she's playing the role as well.
It's getting a little toasty in here, Joe. I like this caterpillar.
The reverse caterpillar. Chad Gable's up on the apron. Maxine's had enough of her. Ivy, big kick.
You do not turn your back on Ivy Nile.
And now that sleeper's in.
Dragon
sleeper's in. and the tap out and the victory as the Dragon Sleeper of Ivy Nile.
Submission, American made.
American made victorious over Alpha Academy.
Oh, baby. Let's hear it.